We're learning more about a major drug bust. We first told you last night on 11 and 11 millions of dollars worth of drugs now off the streets. And as Channel 11's Vince Sims found out today, all because police found a secret hiding place.
This drug bust is the result of investigators from all over working together. 17 kilos of cocaine, a street value of more than $8 million now off the streets, along with marijuana, guns, and cash. This came about when Monroeville Police Chief Stephen Pascarella asked the district attorney's office to help with a growing issue.
This is a narcotics problem in Monroeville. We are trying our best to address it with the resources we have here in Monroeville, but we need to help. We asked the district attorney to help us, and he certainly did.
District Attorney Stephen Zappala says the eastern region of the county is becoming a hotbed for drug activity. Here's why.
Chief Pascarella communicated that because of the nature of the road systems in and around Monroeville, he was concerned that Monroeville had become a destination point for drug transactions as well as persons who were dealing in stolen property from burglaries.
Officers were watching this days in when they noticed people in a car acting suspicious. Police followed the car to this home in Penn Hills. That's where police arrested Leland Cobbs of Pittsburgh, Faustino Rodriguez of Mexico, and William Wilson of Penn Hills. Rodriguez was driving this car where police found drugs and cash hidden in an unusual spot, this false bottom compartment. Since Rodriguez is a Mexican national, the Federal Drug Enforcement Agency is helping with the case.
And we're seeing a heavier influence of the Mexican distribution organizations in this area as we've gone along.
With a bust this large, it's far from over. The DA says that at least six more search warrants will be executed today and that the investigation will extend outside of Allegheny County. Vince Sims, Channel 11 News.
All right, fans, and late today, police told us they found more cocaine in William Wilson's car, bringing the total street value of the drugs now to $10.5 million.